never ask you questions, okay? Okay, you keep manipulating him, which is why they hurt me, dog. Alright? We'll watch that.
Bring him out.
We're not doing the whole back and forth. Okay?
He doesn't talk Spanish. He gave me a fake ID.
Did you guys get into a pinball application?
What up, y'all? Give you guys an update in a minute.
Yeah, it was all him. And then plus he gave me a fake ID, and I was like, give me your driver's license and everything. He's like, no, no, no.
Why'd you want his ID?
Because when you sell a car, you need an American ID. You need an American ID, or it can be a TJID, and it has to be his full name and his full number, his full address and everything, where he lives and where he was born at.
So, I've talked to your girl a couple of times, but, so, you guys sold the car, $300. He gave you guys $300. You guys already released liability to him. He took the car to the mechanic for 3 days, brought it back, saying that the car's all messed up, even though he had it for the last 3 days, right?
Yeah, that's not mine.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
And I don't even know, and what about the threads?
Well, we'll get there, but I'm just trying to get the legality. Yeah. Take a deep breath.
You got water?
I appreciate it. I don't have water.
You always got water.
Well, I got water for me.
I guess this was a car sale gone bad. Somebody bought a car from somebody. They said that the car was messed up, that they got ripped off. The reporting party is alleging that the suspect sent threatening text messages that he was going to come and shoot up the place. I guess they seen the alleged suspect in the alley. Criminal threats.
A lot of pieces. Give me a minute. Right, you keep turning them, which makes it 10 times worse. But here, turn off his car. I'll try to adjust them one more time. Scoot up a little bit. Thank you.
Can we come here to come?
All right, man, you good?
It's out here, huh?
Yep.
Yeah, get that shit.
You all right, man?
Yeah, I'm fine.
All right, man.
They're doing their job.
Yeah, I hear
they
you.
They know how to do it. They have to do the job.
Yeah.
Huh? What do I know? You recognize me? Yeah, you got from City High. One time I was drunk, and you were like, I'm feeling a little bit. And I was kind of fighting you, like, don't do it.
Cup got jealous that he recognized me. He's like, you recognize me too, right?
Where you got me at? At Apple Tree. I remember you.
City Heights?
Yeah, over there. At Apple Tree.
You were 18 years old? How old do you think I am? Answer carefully.
33.
I was not working when you were 18, but I appreciate the time.
Told me like this, hey bro, I already saw you the car, you know, I don't have to do nothing with you no more. Yeah, and he's like, don't worry about it, I got your baby's number, I got your baby's address.
Oh, so it sounds like this is the reporting party, not the suspect.
He told me that he was gonna watch what's gonna fucking happen, I'm gonna fuck you up. And I was like, what? I was like, all right, man, you don't know who you're messing with. And he's like, oh, no, I'm going to watch what's going to happen. I know what he told me, and my mom heard it, too. So I was like, nah, you ain't going to threaten my girl. You got me fucked up. Yeah.
And then
he showed up. He showed up trying to be the big boy, like trying to beat the shit at me. I don't know if he had a gun or not.
Tried to beat the shit at you?
Yeah.
Did he like swing at you?
Nah, well, he was in the car. He's like, and he called me and he told me, oh, you already fucked up. You don't know who you're fucking with, all right? And boom. That's when he came over here and I was like, nah, fuck that. And that's why I flagged him over here. He went that way. I didn't even touch him or nothing. I wanted to fuck his ass up.
Didn't see a firearm like that.
Well, I don't know if he has one because he told me. Nah.
You guys didn't get into a physical fight, right?
Nah. I mean, he just threatened me.
It's just the threats,
me.
Right?
Yeah, the threats. And I have it on.
Hold on, let's go.
Thank you.
Oh, you're good. Okay, so
this tote, you expect an hour wait to charge in 5 to 10 minutes.
Oh, yeah.
Said the ETA for the tow is about an hour.
Nothing.